Banned by four Indian airlines after a video of the comedian heckling a TV anchor on board his flight went viral, Kunal Kamra finally took off thanks to Vistara. He shared a photo of himself at the airport with the caption which said, "My airport look, all thanks to Vistara following due process." Kunal Kamra was grounded by Indigo, GoAir, Spicejet and Air India, but Vistara refused to ban him from flying without a proper inquiry, as per the country's aviation laws.